These guys were on a safari when they ended up becoming face to face with this massive gorilla. Now obviously this is a very scary situation to be in, and all they could really do was just stand still and hope for the best. There was actually multiple gorillas surrounding them, and eventually they walked off, but this was definitely very scary to see. Thankfully they were okay, but this situation definitely could have ended a lot worse.